You think it's hot to be sad, but it's not. You're an ex-prom queen slipping stones in your docks in a circle of people with fun that's... You act like a cop. You're the sequel that... Doors always have their locks. Like, why even try when we're already... Got your hands on a laptop, face in the mud, just stop. You give me... When you know that causes cancer, say that it's just depressing. When basic girl sing Tiny Dancer, sip all your drinks on ice, no surprise. Your backyard's filled with stray cats, and that's sad. You think it's cooler to have dark thoughts, never eat ice cream, only take white. In a circle of people without any reason to love, you're a god. I've been screaming a lot. How is the earth so hot? Like, why even try when it's already... Got your hands on a laptop, face in the mud, just stop. You give me bad vibes, bad times, bad nights with you. Yeah, I get bad energy, sick pleasure from you.
A clean sheet of ice, taped up sticks, sharpened blades, the twigs all set to go. Hi, everyone. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro. Let's see how this team can try to bounce back after being relegated. Opening faceoff is set to go. Referee Shil Levesque is ready to drop the puck. The Penguins take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. The Penguins gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Hangs onto the puck. Here he is, shot right in front! And there's the save. Slides the puck across to Pageau. Lindell slowed down with the hook, and the official's arm is in the air. Let's see the call here. And the official signaling for hooking on the play.
Gotta move your feet here. You're chasing the play. As soon as you stomp your feet, you're gonna get called.
The Penguins will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
This has been a pretty tightly played game, but now they've earned the game's first power play. So they've got an opportunity to get the first strike on the board. Start with an offensive zone faceoff and a chance to get out in front.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Ottawa's penalty killers get a hold of it. Let's it go, and a great save. The Senators grab possession of the puck. Right in the slot. Here he is in close. Turned away. Gretzky's won it off the faceoff. The Penguins will play it in their own end. And now he angles it across to Gergensen's. Oh, and a great defensive play there. Takes a shot, that goes off the post and stays out from point blank, and that's a paddling from the goaltender.
One of the most popular teammates you're ever going to run into, Rinne, with an excellent stop there.
Back on a stick now. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Trying to get back on the attack now. Moves it quickly over to Pageau and makes the save. Gergensen works the puck in his own zone. Quick feed to Gretzky. Into the corner. Jostling for the puck, and he loses control. Moves the puck behind the net. Ottawa's got the puck. Over the line they come. Quick shot, and it comes up with the save. Ice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. And that pass is intercepted. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Giroux's one possession. Grabbed along the board by Bergeron. Bergeron's got it on the offensive end. Takes the puck at the point. The Penguins ready to go on the attack. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Hammers it on net. Intercepts the pass. The Penguins look to start the transition game. And now he tries to get it across to Bergeron. Sends it across. Goalie makes the save.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Ottawa's got a hold of it along the wall. Kuznetsov's got it along the wing. Takes it right in the chest. And the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to the play. Pajot's won the draw here in the offensive zone. That goes wide. Burns carries the puck in his own zone. Puck grabbed by Crosby. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Taken by Ovechkin. Look out, a two-on-one. Big save by the goaltender. Quick pass across to Barber. Ottawa's got the puck along the wall. Carries it in. Gets in front of it. The Penguins get a hold of the puck in their own end. Tries to feed it over to Ovechkin. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Moves it to Barber. Barber's got it against the boards. Takes a shot. Works it across to Ovechkin. The Penguins have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Takes the bank feed. Stays with it. And he regains control of the puck. Stopped by the blocker. Rocked on the play. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Ottawa's got the puck along the boards. Picked off. Ottawa's gained possession.
In the first period.
Dumps it in. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Faceoff here in the neutral zone and we are back underway. And now he moves it to Tarasenko. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Bergeron's won it. Puck picked up by Weber. Hard blast! Blocked in traffic. From point blank, huge stick save by the goaltender. There's the horn bringing period number one to an end. Still no score in this one. As both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause. Second period set to get underway. second period underway, and we're still in search of our first goal in this one. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Penguins are going to have to battle a little frustration here. They had the puck most of the first period, but there is no score.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Misses just up and over. Pass it up ahead. Directs it on over to Duclair. And that pass is stolen and makes a save. Duclair's lugging the puck. Moves it over to Pajot. Here's a shot. Blocker save. The Penguins get a hold of the puck. Slides the pass over to Crosby. Here's an odd man rush. Slides it across. Huge steal in his own end. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Great balance as he scoops it back up. And that's blocked. Duclair's moving the puck through his own zone. Slides it diagonally to Sabinishad. Passes right to the front. And he's able to handle that one. Look at this here. He's getting right into the grill.
Yeah, well, the goalie's there. The players are there. Man, he's pretty feisty.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And that's blocked away. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. And the puck's back on his blade here at center. Curry's got it in the offensive zone. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. Finds nothing but air on that shot. Takes the feed from his netminder. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away. And he makes the save.
Save is good. Better yet, that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net. It's over to safety in the corner.
And that one's turned away. Great reflexes. Another save.
Rene's athleticism serves him well there. Excellent stop.
Lifts the stick and takes the puck. With the stop. With all kinds of traffic, he grabs the puck here inside his own end. Carries it across the line. Denies him on the play. Whistle blown as that's redirected into the crowd. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Moves the puck across to Vlasic. Here's a short pass to Crosby. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Ottawa's got a hold of it against the wall. And he slides it quickly to Panarin. Comes up with the stop. The Penguins gain possession in their own end. Ottawa's gained possession along the boards. Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here. Looks like tripping the call.
Sometimes they're lazy. Sometimes they're just bad luck.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Long lead pass into the neutral zone. Right to the middle. A chance right in front. And he gets a paddle on that one.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
The Penguins get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Quick pass to Probert. Looking to break out here on the power play. It's a 2-on-1. Turns it aside. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Shot! Stick saved by the goaltender.
Sharp reaction save.
Gets it out of his own end. Time to execute here on this power play. Penalty has expired. Both sides back to even strength. Turns it away.
Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. Picked off in the open ice. And now it's grabbed by Perry. Ottawa's got it from behind the net. Sends it across the ice. Great poise here as he gets it back. Blast from the blue line. Oh, what a stop!
Away from Harden's way. That's a good save.
Takes it across the blue line. Takes control of the puck. Moves the puck along the half wall. Vlasic's taking it from his own end. Slides it across to Crosby. Handles the puck. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Second intermission approaching quickly here. Johansson's taking the puck behind the net. Great poke check on the reach. And that one stopped. Moves it quickly over to Johansson. Big stop by the keeper.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
Neither side giving up anything defensively thus far. We stay scoreless after 40 minutes. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Third period is now underway, and this next goal could be a critical one. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. And he gets the puck right back. Looking to make something happen along the boards. What a steal in his own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Weber's got it in the defensive end. The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards. Puck scooped up by Ovechkin. Here's a chance. Takes a shot. Scores! A critical marker at this stage of the game.
Well, it just looked like nobody was going to ever be able to beat either of these goaltenders. They played so well. Finally, we have the game's first goal. Excellent puck movement on the odd man rush. They catch them short, and they make them pay.
The Senators have jumped out to a one-goal lead here in this third.
Well, pretty clear this game's not going to spread out at all. Two very equal teams battling it out.
By number 91.
And here's a pass to Stahl. Officials blow the whistle. We've got icing on the call.
Nothing too smooth about that play.
Ottawa's done a wonderful job putting a lot of pucks on net, and they lead it early in this third period. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Great little poke check by the goaltender there. And that one's picked off! And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Passes over to Stahl. A chance in front! Gives them nothing in front.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Slides the puck over. Moves it around along the half wall. And somehow, some way, he comes up with a stop with his glove.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Along the half wall with the puck. Quick feed to Ekblad. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Here's a backhander. Oh, what a save in front. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Passes the puck over to Gretzky. Drives it to the front of the net. And he comes up with it. Runju's got the puck in his own zone. Sends it over to Gretzky. Moves it to Lindell. Scooped up along the wall by Curry. Maintains possession. The Senators take over on possession. Hammers a shot! Oh, just wide!
Didn't miss that by much. He got lots on it.
Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Right in front! Here he is with the backhander! Here's a backhander, and nothing doing with the goaltender there.
That's really good strength by the goaltender as they quickly get over to the side.
He scores! scores, Vladimir Tarasenko.
The defenseman's lucky they don't have freeze frame here. He'd take a look at himself and say, what am I doing here? He's so far from the slot. And then the puck gets shot in the net.
The Penguins have evened things up in the late goings of this third period. Buckle up here, people.
A lot of work to get back to square. Now they've got a chance late to pull this out.
From the neutral zone now. And that one's stolen at center ice. The Penguins take possession in the defensive end.
And by number 37, Patrice.
Dished on over to Gergensen.
36 seconds.
Right on the doorstep, and that one's broken up. And now it's over to Pajot. They've got numbers. Laying the body. Here's a short pass to Johansson. With some momentum driving towards the net. Here they come on the attack. Hammers the shot. Shuts him down. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Shabbat. Oh, and another big stop.
Yeah, he's pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back to back.
Quick pass to Gergensen's. Big time defensive play. The Penguins gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Moves it ahead from off the wall. And now he moves it quickly to Ovechkin. Right in front of the net! Oh, and he missed the opportunity there. Handles the pass from his goalie. And now he angles it across to Pajot. That's a solid check on the play. The 360 with the puck. With the stop. He decides not to cover it up and sends it away. Burns moves the puck. Under a minute to play in this dandy. On the attack along the boards. And that's taken by the defense. Slides the puck over to Bergeron. Here they are on the attack. Centered out in front. Trying to get it down the ice. The Penguins have it in the offensive zone. And the pass is picked off. Great stop by the goaltender off the glove. And now he tries to get it across to Perry. On the one-timer, and he comes up with a huge stop. Moves the puck up to Perry. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. And that goes off a player in front with the steal. Slides the puck across to Perry. There's the horn to signal the end of the third period. We are still tied. Overtime's coming up in just a matter of moments. We'll be back right after this break.
Listen to this place. The electricity so thick you could cut it with a knife. Sudden death. Overtime. The puck is dropped. Let's go.
Weber's carrying it ahead. Here's a shot. Oh, what a glove save. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Pajot's won the draw. Unloads a shot! Big time stop there! And off the save, that one goes into the crowd for a souvenir. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Pajot's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Big save! There it is! There it is! They scored a winner in overtime! They needed overtime, but yet come up with the big win.
That's a lot of work for the points that they get gaining here in the overtime with the victory. You slug it out for all the regulation.